It was a breezy morning in the garden. The wind was blowing through the leaves of Pry's tree and making them flutter like the sails on tiny sailing boats. Pry had been looking for treasure and had found a paperclip. But when she arrived home...
Oh, my. Oh, no. Where is it? Oh, my precious green milk bottle top. I've been robbed. Help!
Bill and Ben, meanwhile, were playing tricks on the garden gnome and trying to make him jump.
Flop! Flop-a-dop.
But the only ones who did any jumping were Bill and Ben.
Stop! Thief!
They decided to go and find out what all the fuss was about.
Oh, Bill, Ben, you haven't seen it, have you?
Flobberdub.
Pry's lost her favourite green milk bottle top. It might have been blown out of her nest.
Have you seen it, that is?
Bill and Ben hadn't seen it, but they were going to do their best to find it for Pry.
What do you think you're doing in my house?
Ben explained that they were looking for Pry's green milk bottle top.
Well, it's not in my house.
Ben thought the bottle top might have blown inside Slowcoach's shed.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Ben explained that he was still looking for the bottle top.
Well, go and look somewhere else. I haven't got it. Go on, be off with you.
Bill and Ben had looked and looked and looked, but of the green milk bottle top, there was no sign. Bill thought that if Pry had found the bottle top when she was flying about the garden, they might have more luck finding it if they could fly too. Ben thought this was a marvellous idea, so they set to work trying to find a way to fly. Bill got ready for takeoff. Next, it was Ben's turn. Ben's invention looked a bit like the rotor of a helicopter. But the flower pot men hadn't given up hope. They decided to try again. This time, Bill's idea looked as if it might be more likely to work. He and Ben were making a sort of kite. Bill and Ben climbed onto the roof of the shed with their flying machine.
Oh, here they come again.
Thumb it up!
Those two. Oh, dear. If flower pot men were meant to fly, they'd have been given propellers. And a pity they weren't, because they'd have flown away a long time ago.
Bill and Ben were having so much fun as they flew over the garden, they almost forgot about Pry and her milk bottle top. The next moment, they forgot about it altogether. A strong gust of wind had caught their kite and was carrying them far, far away from the garden. When Bill and Ben finally came to land, they wished they hadn't. They landed in a rubbish tip, far, far away from their garden, and their flying machine was quite broken. Then Bill noticed something. A green milk bottle top. The flower pot men had found lots and lots of milk bottle tops for Pry. But how were they ever going to get home?
Well, have those two friends of yours found my milk bottle top?
I don't think so, Pry. Well, I don't know. I haven't seen them for hours. I'm beginning to get a little worried about them.
Oh, I'm sure they'll turn up, which is more than you can say for my milk bottle top.
Oh, yes. Lovely day. Lovely and quiet.
Slow, Coach. You haven't seen Bill and Ben, have you? Only I'm beginning to wonder where they are.
You should try to enjoy the peace and quiet while you can. While those two are around, there's always trouble. Trouble and noise and running about.
So, have you seen them?
Not since this morning. And they went flying over the garden on some sort of newfangled flying contraption.
Flying?
Yes. Over that way. They'll be back, though. Oh, yes. They'll be back.
Pry, please could you go and have a look for them? If they've flown away from the garden, they might not find their way back.
I'll do my best.
Bill and Ben, meanwhile, were still on the rubbish tip. They couldn't decide in which direction home lay, so they hadn't gone anywhere. But they were wishing they'd never invented their flying machine.
Bill, Ben, where are you? There you are. How did you get here? Well, the important thing is I've found you. And now it's time to go home. Grab a leg.
Well, well, well. It sounds like you two have had quite an adventure. So all's well that ends well.
Except I never got my milk bottle top back.
Oh.
For me? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, what treasure.
Magpie thanked Bill and Ben for her new treasure, and they thanked her for bringing them home. And they both agreed that home was better than any treasure.
Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. They've been playing in the garden, playing with their friends. Now they'll be sleeping in